Welcome to now with the brand new Nokia Lumia 820 smartphone here in a short hands-on at the Nokia booth at the Windows Phone 8 event. Now what's really interesting about this phone is that it's a little bit cheaper than the Lumia 920, which is also here to stand, of course. But this has also quite good camera. As you can see on the back, we have still double flash, one camera here also built in. On the bottom, micro USB and the microphone, which Nokia told me. On the side, we have the four buttons for using it, like for example, here the camera button, volume control, on and off switch, volume control. On the top, you have the headphone port, and on the other side, there's nothing. So the SIM card, you can only get in when you take off the complete bag, and also there is supposed to be a micro SD card reader inside. So we have on top the camera, and on the back, the camera is able to see. So let's check those out. You actually don't have to unlock the phone, you can just really hold the camera button for quite a while, and then you can shoot a picture right away, just like that. Happens quite quickly, and you can also use the touchscreen to shoot a picture also in bad light, and you can see that actually it doesn't look that bad. It's still quite sharp, and you can shoot really nice pictures here even when there is not too much light available, with flash and without flash. Otherwise, of course, we have a front camera also, as I was saying, as you can see here. And you can see that's also quite fast, even with bad light, I am visible quite well. Also for video, it's of course perfect. We have a really small bezel here on the phone itself, and it feels quite good and fast, and of course everything is here fitted onto this nice phone, which is Windows Phone 8 here installed, which also means you have a kids corner, so when you turn on the device and you don't know the code here for unlocking it, you can just go to the side, and if there's a kids corner like you can see here and you unlock that one, there you can set the games for your kids that they can play, which will not cause any extra data or anything else that would bring you extra cost to your home. So you can set up the games that you want to play them here without them having to unlock your phone, so they will be quite happy and not too loud. So when you're in here, you cannot go back anywhere, you have to really turn on the phone, turn it on, off it, on again, and then you can go back through in regular Windows phone area. The next time, please listen again. My name is Balázs Gál. These were the brand new Nokia Lumia 820 phones. The next time, please listen again. My name is Balázs Gál. Thank you much for watching.